Welcome back. Shifting our focus to the other big story that we are closely tracking on Mirror Now, petrol and diesel prices have increased for the sixth day in a row today. These figures are the highest in 2 years, since November 2018. Now, petrol prices in Delhi is ₹83.71 per litre, while diesel is 73.61 paisa per litre. In Mumbai, petrol prices rose to ₹90 per litre, while diesel rates went up to approx ₹80. On an average, petrol prices have increased by ₹2.65 and diesel by ₹3.41 across the country in the last 18 days. In fact, let me take some updates from ground as to what is happening in the major cities of the country as far as fuel prices are concerned. I'm now being joined by Neha Hibale, who is reporting live from Bengaluru right now. So, Neha, where do the price of petrol and diesel stand in Bengaluru? What has been the trajectory of the hike in the city? And also, how are the commuters reacting to this particular hike?
Well, Gauri, in fact, what we really understand is over the past 3 months now, we're seeing a rise by almost about 3 rupees, that, on an average, 1 rupee per month. And this is something that, commuters over here at the petrol pump that we're at haven't really taken very well. Let's understand that, first of all, as you can see, the petrol pump, is in fact wearing a rather deserted look, because what we understand is, this is in fact the highest prices of petrol as well as diesel in the past 2 years. And people too, are of course really struggling at this point in time to be able to cope with these prices, because let's understand that, coupled with the rising fuel prices, we're also in fact, seeing how the pandemic has gotten people a little paranoid to use public transport, which is why what we now understand is that, several commuters whom we actually spoke to earlier went on to mention that despite the rising prices, they are going to have to account for this from some other part of their budget. Let's actually, just go over and show you and give you an understanding of exactly, how prices in fact have gone up at this point in time. You can clearly, see that the prices of petrol have touched nearly about 86, and prices of diesel have touched almost about 78 rupees. Not something that the common man was really expecting at a time like this, when people are already unemployed and people are struggling to manage their finances. This is something, that's going to be adding a burden to this. A very pertinent point over here, Gauri, that was raised by one of the commuters was that even if these commuters who are dependent on their own vehicles, have to ditch their vehicles for public transport, with the rising prices, even the bus fare or even the metro fare for that matter, might actually increase. So that is another thing that, that they have to actually consider at this point in time, which is why, of course, commuters over here in Bengaluru are fuming.
Right. So, Neha, also it is very important to understand that the impact of fuel price hike is not limited just to commuters, but it can also lead to a rise in commodity prices as transportation charges also shoot up. So, what is the situation like at that front in Bengaluru?
Well, as of now, Gauri, while in conversation with, several of these industrialists, several of those factory owners, what we understand right now is that, they are going to be monitoring the prices for some time before they can, directly hike it. Because let's understand that, what we're actually showing you right now is an empty petrol pump, that even, goods vehicles that would ideally be loading, fuel over here at this point in time have actually, decided not to. And more importantly, like you rightly said, what we're really looking at is the final, addition of the price to the last mile is going to be on the consumer, and this isn't really something that, that people would want to cope with. So, also, of course, Gauri, right now, if I can just go over and, speak to someone who's actually come here to fill fuel, we're just going to stop them for a minute and get a word from them and understand, because, this person over here seems to be using their vehicle on a daily basis to commute. So we're seeing that petrol and diesel prices, have hit a 2-year high in Bangalore. You're dependent on your vehicle. How is this really going to affect you?
See, everything is borne by my son. Expenses are borne by my son. I don't this thing. Just put this thing and I've got it.
Okay, all right. So do you think the government should cap the prices or do something about it? It's gone up to almost 87 rupees now.
Earlier only.
Earlier, when the crude...
Okay, sir, just one second. fact, I'm actually just going to go over to the other side. The gentleman here had a very pertinent point.
Really sorry, but I'm running out of time here. I have to take another update from our correspondent, Disha Shah, who is joining us live from Mumbai right now. So, Disha, if we talk about Mumbai right now, petrol and diesel both have reached the mark of rupees 90 and rupees 80 respectively. Commuters clearly facing the heat in the maximum city.
That's right, and here today, if you talk about 7 December's price, the city of Mumbai has crossed 90 rupees mark as far as the petrol prices are concerned today. The petrol price is 90.36 rupees per litre, and this is the price hike that we have seen, the highest in the last 2 years or so. The last price hike we saw was in October 2018, and after that we are looking at the city of Mumbai here witnessing the petrol price hike here touching the 90 mark for the very first time. Here we'll speak to a few people here, if just for a minute, to understand from them about this price hike of the petrol here in concern. Sir, agar aapse baat kare, petrol ke dam jo hai wo badhte ja rahe hain, to aapka kya kehna hai iske upar? Because aap vehicle roz use karte hain, petrol bhi bharwate
hain. Petrol ke badhne wale hi hai, wo kya karenge uske liye? Petrol bhi gaadi use kar rahe hain. तो पेट्रोल तो भरना ही पड़ेगा, बड़े कितने भी बढ़ रहे.
तो यार यू नो दिस इज वेरी पर्टिनेंट टू नोट योर गौरी दैट प्राइस हाइक इज दिस इन मुंबई वी आर लुकिंग एट फॉर द लास्ट वन वीक कंटिन्यूस एंड टचिंग ओवर एंड अबाउट 90 रुपीस इज समथिंग व्हिच इज कॉस्टिंग द कम्यूटर्स वेरी डियरली.
राइट राइट, थैंक यू दिशा फॉर दैट लेटेस्ट अपडेट फ्रॉम मुंबई.